Lit up goal there. That's what we're losing points. So moving back and forth. Little score there by 15-99 on local.
Like I said, whatever they come up
with here. 15-11 with a shot by 10-33.
Next thing they go by is
the record. That's moving back and forth. Let's see if 42-86 can pick up. The defense trying to get a handle on that ball. It's loose. Red ball back in the play over there on the blue side of the field, 21-86. Looks like the Bulldogs are lining up, rolling shot with a truss. Oh, a little bit shot. She bounces underneath, but allows 295 to interact with it, giving them an assist. 22-86 rolling down to the field, trying to find something to do. They get the assist there, so the lights go back out. We're now 71-12. Blue ball back in. Oh, a little bit to the side. But that's okay because the RoboCavs are going to take that run with it. Rolling all the way down, and there she goes. Low goal. Score. Wait over here for 42-86 to see that. They've got ball in hand. Looks like a trust shot. Up it goes. No, they're not quite getting the height on that. But it's out of the blue area, available to score as we get down to 42 seconds. Need a couple of quick moves by Blue here to come back as we enter the last 30 seconds of the match. Let's see what they can do. Not getting moved over here out of the dominators.